Okay, guys, we got 10 Dollar Tree Agent Origin packs from Pokemon X and Y series. Gonna open them all up. Now they're all opened. Pack one. So we got pack one. These are all Dollar Tree boosters I got. Got Glork, Vespiquen, and Ace Trainer. These things aren't real code cards. Porygon, ooh, we got our first holo Trinitar and a Rotom. And the empty packs might go later. Let's see. I got Spinark, Wooper, and Tyranitar, Spirit Link, and a random piece of cardboard. Okay, we got Persian, Combi, Level Ball, and that. Pretty soon I'll be making better vids because I got a new camera. I just gotta find it because I just forgot it and stuff. So I got a new camera and stuff. So Beldum, Entei, Trainer, and Trish. Ever stay out! Get out! Me and my little brother's online. Trash. Spinark, Wooper, and Sceptile Spirit Link. Beldum, Combi, Belsum. This one, I'm gonna cut them all up. So, anything good? Ah! No. Turning to a flip it or rip it. We got three bottoms, nothing good. Let's see, Sigu, Battletoy, and Porygon. That one's empty. Opening that one. And this one, I'm gonna put that away. Okay, let's see. Nothing good. And the last one, we got Wooper, Sceptile, and Gloom. Light Gloom. Well, that's the end of the video. Good card. Full art. Reverse. Out of a Dollar Tree pack. You would not expect that. So, cue the outro. Wait, one last thing. Oh, the trash cards I had that did absolutely nothing, and they just sat there and did nothing. Just with the legend of the card packs look thicker. I'm grabbing all of them and snip, snip. Snip, snip.
Okay.
Snip, snip. Snip, snip. And snip, snip, snip. Good.
Bye. Do 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 do.